The duty cycle is amazing. I've welded with some of the best equipment in the world. I want this in my shop.
And that's what the pros are saying about the Eastwood MIG 250, which is quickly becoming one of the most popular welders, not only with do-it-yourselfers, but also professional metal fabricators. It can weld steel up to half inch and aluminum up to a quarter with the optional spool gun. And remember, it's backed by the Eastwood 3-year warranty and 30-day no-hassle return policy. Not only are you getting a great welder at an amazing price, but also the confidence to make the purchase, because not only can you test the welder for 30 days, but when you decide to keep it, and we're confident you will, you also get our 3-year warranty. So why is this one of our most popular welders? Let's take a look. First off, you may be thinking, at this price, it probably has a really low duty cycle. Well, that's where you're wrong. It has an awesome 60% duty cycle at its full 250 amp setting. That's probably twice what you were expecting. And if you're not familiar with duty cycle, it's the percentage of time the welder can operate. So this machine can be in use 60% of the time and must rest 40, basically 6 out of every 10 minutes. If you don't think that's a long time, hold a pencil and move it across your desk for 6 minutes like you're welding. Another advantage of this welder is its weight. It only weighs 66 pounds. Combine the fact it's really lightweight with the inverter technology that allows you to connect it to a generator, and it's the perfect welder to take on the road or to the track. And get this, it can be used on 240 volts or 120 with a supplied adapter cord, making it a very versatile unit. Just check out the size of the cable. Plus, it has a breaker style switch and quick feed so you don't waste gas. It can weld 18 gauge to half inch steel and stainless, as well as 14 gauge to quarter inch aluminum with the optional spool gun. And with the infinitely adjustable controls, you can really dial in the wire speed and 30 to 250 amp welding range. All transfer modes are possible: short circuit, globular, and even spray transfer. It can also be used as a flux core welder if you don't want to deal with gas tanks, or if you're using it where you don't have access to a tank. And as an added bonus, it uses common consumables, so when you need to replace tips or nozzles, you can find them not only at Eastwood, but also at most locations that sell welding supplies. It has long 10-foot torch and ground cables, quality drive motor components, and uses 4 or 8-inch wire spools that will feed steel, stainless, or flux core wire from 023 to 045. It comes with a gas regulator and hose, instruction manual, 120 to 240 adapter cord, and a 2-pound spool of wire. You've seen this welder in action in our videos, so you know it's a quality unit that's great for metal fabrication. Click the button to get more info or buy one today at eastwood.com. And if you'd like to see more videos of the MIG 250, you can click right here.